This side table has seen better days. It's all scratched up, looking pretty rough. Give it a quick sand with 220 grit sandpaper. Now we'll add DIY paint, dark and decrepit. And using our Klingon S30, we're just gonna go ahead and give this a nice coat. Out those stripes as we go. I decided to use a YZL salve, give it a little more endurance. The whole time, it took me about 15 minutes to do both tables.